Wow, check out that sunset, guys. Wow.
What's poppin', guys? Day 16 of the lockdown, and I'm outside, just finished work for the day. And since I worked pretty much the whole day, I'm currently just taking the day to basically relax as well. So today, I decided to do something a bit different, and that is, I used to dance, and I was thinking, lockdown, gotta do some cool things, you know, switch it up a bit. So I decided, why not do some dance? Anyway, guys, without further ado, I'm gonna do a bit of dancing before it gets really dark. No judge, hope you guys like it. Let me know what you guys think. Boom! The thing goes
swear you with the fuck stuff. Still it's time to give up. A lot of talk, no news. It ain't how it's right. Sit, pass, catch, fade. Stay on the move, I catch, trade. Forever on the go. Money getting low.
She wanted my heart. Wanted my soul. Wanted that loving, but I ain't trying to hold on to a heart to see it fall. Girls holding on to the thought so tight. Holding on for her life. I just might have to give it to her for one loving night. She whispered so soft, said to my ear, I love so much. I say, you just wanna get my pants, cause I'm about to get that up. She says, I like it fast. I say, why you gotta rev my gas? Next thing I know, I'm standing in my front door trying to stop my hands. I just wanna take your picture, go ahead, stand there in the door. Let's get naughty, take your body to the floor. Do that thing and make it drop. Come over and show me more. Hold me softly, I'll keep going till you're screaming and you're soaring. We live for that rush. And we rush for that rush.
This is so bright. Oh, okay. She's off. Wow. So you guys can see she's doing a lot of writing, learning, webinar. She's done such a good job. Isn't she cute? Am I an amazing dancer?
Yeah, you are. He is.
High five again. Okay, we're going to put this together, upload it, and hopefully you guys like it. It's something different, you know. Just because we're on lockdown, quarantine, technically our videos could be pretty much about anything. But hopefully as soon as the lockdown's finished, we can go back to the original. But for now, hope you guys enjoyed what you just saw. Anyway, thanks guys. Let me know what you guys think, and we'll see you guys tomorrow on the next one.